Hi all, we will just see how to check homework from MCB if you are using phone. This is what you will see on your screen once you log in to MCB by putting the ID and password of your ward. This is child's name and then school's name, grade's name. Then we have to click on continue. Once you press on continue, this is what you will see on your screen. Yes, these options will be there on your screen. You can click on this class diary. There are two class diary is here on two places. You can click on any of them. Once you click on class diary, then you will be able to see the images and links shared by the teacher. These are the images which are shared by the teacher of grade 5, and then this is the link and this is the description given by the teacher. For opening the video, we have to long press on this link. Once you long press on it, you will see these options: open, copy, share, select all. You have to click on open, then the video will get start. This is all we have to do. If still you face any difficulty to check the homework of your ward, then you can always give us a call. We will help you out. Thank you for watching the video.